scoundrel was fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it.
Burn! Burn!
Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
lies beneath this patina of civility. Something wicked, I'll wager.
Really? I didn't even know.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your health velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a lot of hysterical foul-ups, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deaf music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation? I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da.